All right, today I'm checking out Queens of the Stone Age. I'm listening to the song Monsters in the Parasol. Let's get into it. So much going on here. I don't know what to focus on. The music video is just as fast paced as the song. The song keeps progressing to a different sound. I like the sounds too. I can't focus. This song is giving me like attention deficit disorder or something. Okay, I've seen some things I thought I would never see. Covered in hair, but she won't grow? What is... I thought he was talking about the guy's sister's an alien. Maybe like going down on a girl and you saw something you didn't see. A whole lot of hair down there. You know what I mean? I really have no clue. I can't with this song. It's so fast. I can't figure it out. You know what I mean? It's ridiculous. All the switches and dun 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 dun. But I like the original riff. I can't imitate it, but you know, it's just like, it's repetitive. Dun, 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 dun. Then there's that one part where it changes. Dun, 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 dun. It just repeats that over and over. I don't know why I like that. It's got an extra voice in the background. What in the world? That was a lot. That song was definitely a ride. You know, a bit of a bumpy ride for me. That was a lot to take in my first time hearing that song. I'm definitely going to have to listen to that again, but a lyric video, because the music video was just as much of a lot as the song was. You know, they kept changing scenes. You got the main character cross-dressing, or maybe they're trans. I have no clue what was going on there, but it was just a lot. They're passing around a puppy, beating someone up in an alley, you know? And then the song, lyrically, it didn't really seem like, the lyrics weren't too crazy. I'm sure they have meaning, like the monster in your parasol means something specific. But the music, the way it progressed and changed in the music video, the way that progressed and changed, those were the two elements that was like overwhelming my senses. It made it hard to really pick up on what the lyrics were about.